Hi everyone, I hope you've had an amazing little break, whether you're on break from school or work. And if you haven't, I hope you've had a lovely time anyway. I hope you're enjoying yourself in whatever you are doing. Today, I am doing what I got for Christmas 2022. Now, I just want to put out a little disclaimer. I know that everyone puts out the same disclaimer this kind of video, but I am in no way, shape, or form bragging about what I have got. I understand that there is a cost of living crisis going on at the minute. As a uni student, I am fully aware of that cost of living crisis. I understand completely. I just don't want you to think that I am being ignorant towards it. I'm not. I'm fully aware of it. It's affecting me as well. I just love watching these videos, and I put... I asked the people who I'm friends with on Snapchat if I should do this Christmas haul. They said yes. So I'm doing it. I'm giving the people what they want. I'm doing what I enjoy doing on this YouTube channel, which is the majority of vlogging and hauls. That's my main sort of, I don't know the word. That's mainly what I do, basically. Sorry, I look really pale. That's just me. Sorry. sorry, the lighting's not very good. I am using my, just the lights in my ceiling, because if I turn them off, look at this. I was gonna use natural lighting because I don't have like a ring light or anything, so I'm not a pro YouTuber. I'm an amateur. I've made like 3 videos so far. But I was going to use the normal lighting, but it's winter in the UK, so this is the natural lighting at the minute, which, you know, it's not very good, you know. So I feel like this is better because at least you can see me somewhat. My tree does not normally go there. I realise it might look a bit weird. It does go at this end, but you can't see it there. And I thought for the purposes of the video, it is a Christmas haul, so I'll get my Christmas tree in. So I'm just gonna get into it. Let's do friends. So, first of all, Izzy, if you're watching this, special mention. I'm gonna special mention all my friends. But she got me, don't these look really posh? Bath soak. These look so posh. Lemon, and I don't know what that is. Clary. Sage. That one looks good. That one looks like it's gonna be my favorite. And then we have orange and neroli. I don't know if that's how you say it. That's how I've always said it my entire life though. But they look like they look really nice just sat on your like bathroom shelf or something. I might do that. I think my dad and my stepmom will thank me for that. But yeah, I've got them. And then she also got me. These are so good. Okay, on the bottom it literally says spice Christmas cookies. I'm assuming that's what that means. I'm not sure, sorry. But heart-shaped cookies, these taste like gingerbread. They're heart-shaped gingerbread cookies. And they're really thin as well. They're easy to bite into. But I think Izzy got it me for the tub so I can take it to uni and have a cute biscuit tub. And look how cute it is. Daisy, sorry, a drink. M&S, posh, first of all, M&S. Wow, British strawberry gin liqueur. Now I have opened this. I have tried and tested this. If you can buy it, it's amazing. It doesn't have that, you know, that like strong alcoholy gin taste that gin has. It doesn't have that. It is literally like strawberry pop. Are we ready for this? That wasn't as satisfying as I thought it was gonna be. I thought it was gonna make like a sound, but it didn't. Even to smell it, it doesn't smell like gin, it just smells like strawberries. So if the thing that puts you off alcohol is the taste of alcohol, but you still want to, like, you know, if you're at a party or something, you want to have alcohol and get drunk, try this, because, like, mix it with lemonade and you'll be away, because I couldn't taste like that alcohol taste. I couldn't taste it. I could just taste strawberries and lemonade. It tastes like strawberry lemonade. So go for it. And this bottle, when I have drank all of this, which will probably be next Christmas when I'm next filming one of these videos, I'm gonna keep this put something in it. I don't know what. I could use it as a little vase, maybe. That might be cute. But this bottle is cute, so I'm going to keep it. I need to stop talking about every single item I'm showing. I'm really sorry. Okay, I am. Then we've got from Josh. It's a little trinket box, and it's books. I love books. You can literally see. Let me show you. That is my bookshelf. That is not all of my books. Some of my books are at uni. But it has a little black cat on top, and he said that that's because Bono, that's my cat's name if you don't know. But it looks like my cat, and you just lift it up and you put things inside it. And it's so cute. And I think that's so thoughtful that it's because, like, it looks like Bono. That is so cute. Sorry. My auntie, actually, I'll show you, got me this bracelet first of all. This is from, I think, the Matalan, their brand Papaya. I think it's from there. But this little, I'm trying to show you, like, it's not focusing, little silver bracelet. It's adjustable, and it has little, like, two little, it's not doing it, two little leaves on it. This is so difficult. Two little leaves on it. There we go, kind of. Two little leaves. It's so cute. I'm wearing it right now. Then she got me, it's this Dr. Paw Paw lip balm set. But it's not lip balm, it's just the balms. It says you can use it for lips, for eyebrows, for cuticles, for cosmetic finishing. I will just use it as a lip balm. But it comes with a free compact mirror. I've not opened this yet. Anyway, then I have from the same auntie and uncle this Dirty Works, which kind of reminds me of Soap and Glory, and I love it. Oh, I can't open it. Looks like I'm not going to smell them. I will put up on the screen if they smell good. Now, for my nan, Lindt chocolates, my favourite Lindt Lindor. You can see I have eaten quite a few of them. That's where they are right now. I have tucked in. I have. I'm not going to lie. But she got me those. She knows me so well. And alcohol warning again. Also, look at this bottle bag. It's pink and glittery. Me down to a T. She got me, oh my God, a bottle of Prosecco. I love Prosecco. I do. I can't lie. Now, I'm going to show you what I got from my mum. First of all, there's a Pandora bag. And you know it's going to be good. It came with like a little personalised note and everything. I'm wearing my Pandora bracelet right now. And this, I'm going to have to get on the floor to show you. Let me move you a little bit. I got this charm here, not these ones, this dangly one. I don't know if you can see. If you can't, I'll take a picture of it, but it's like two little cats in a heart charm, and if you lift it up underneath, it says, I will always be there for you. Then she got me Jelly Babies snowmen. I love Jelly Babies, and my favourite ones are the red ones and the green ones. And these snowmen are just the red and green ones because they're like Christmas colours. I'm gonna have one now, you know? What is that? What is that? It must be safe to eat. I'm gonna take it off anyway. Eat that one. I don't know what that is. Then she got me this. This is from Papaya from Matalan again, and I had to dig this out of the washing basket to film this video because I've worn it like non-stop since Christmas. And it's this like light brown one, and it has little pink like flowers and leaves on it. It has balloon sleeves, and I love it. It is so soft. If you can get your hands on this, get your hands on it. I recommend it. I want to put it in the wash yet. The only reason I have is because it smells like, basically, you'll see in one of the presents from my dad, I got some samples of, is it Sauvage or Sauvage from Dior? I don't know how you say it. And I was curious, so I sprayed some on my sleeve. Big mistake, I should have just sprayed it on my hand or something. Because this is 4 days later now and I can still smell it. Why does men's aftershave like last so long and women's perfume lasts about 5 minutes? But that's why that's gone in the wash, to try and get rid of that smell, because it is nice, but it is, overpowering, it makes my nose tickle. Then she got me the Vogue magazine. Is it the December issue? Yeah, December issue of Vogue. I love Vogue. I don't buy it for myself because it's quite expensive, but my mum, when she sees it, she always gets it me. And I have used already the free sample, which was, I feel like there was meant to be a sample there and there isn't. Anyway, the free sample was, it was Black Opium. I loved it. Still kind of smell it. Yeah, I really liked it. I used it on Christmas Day, right as soon as I opened it. But yeah, I got the Vogue December issue. And she got me these little slippers, which are so cute. They're little like red slippers with little pom-poms on the end. I'm just worried if I wear these that my cat is gonna think it, like the pom-poms are a toy and he's gonna like attack my feet because he does that sometimes. But these are so cute. I love them. I just love them. Then I have some pajamas. Of course, let me grab them out. They're like, they're soft fluffy ones and they have little like silvery stars and things on them. This is the top, it's a long sleeve top and they're really thin, like they're not like big and fluffy and you're gonna be boiling in them. They're like quite thin. And then these are just, you know, the bottoms, long bottoms. They're not like tight at the bottom and they're not like flared either. They're just like, they're just there, which I kind of like. I don't like, you know, like just in the middle. I quite like that. I feel like that'll be quite nice. And so I'm very excited to wear those. I think I'll wear those tonight, actually. Okay, now I'm gonna show you what I got from my dad. First thing is I got another Pandora charm. I asked for this for Christmas. Pandora shopping bag charm. I'll take a picture and put it in again. I absolutely love it. Another box of Lindt chocolates, obviously. We have this, is one of my favourite presents in the world. It's a phone case with Bono on it. You got one for me and for my stepmom. Look at it. I took it off to film this video so I could show it to you, but trust me when I say it, I have had it on. I have not took it off since Christmas Day. I have this, which I asked for. This is one of the warmies, and it's the grey hamster one. It smells like lavender. I love it. I can't wait to use this when I have a stomachache. This is going to be so nice. It's quite like big as well, and it's nice and fluffy, and you can cuddle it. You could just get this for someone as a cuddly toy, and I think they'd be happy with it. I am. I'm so happy with him. Next thing, you know it's going to be good when this packaging comes out. Look at this bag. I'm using that as decoration. Definitely, definitely, definitely. I have the lip glow oil, finally. I have wanted this for so long, so, so long. And I used it on Boxing Day because we went to the pub with our family. I used it then. It's really good, I recommend. Look how gorgeous it is. That is so beautiful. I love it. And yeah, like I was saying earlier when I was showing you the jumper, it came with some free samples. The Sauvage, Sauvage, I don't know. Two of those, which I'm gonna give to my boyfriend. It came with two Miss Dior ones, but I've put one in my bag. But this ties into another present. That's why I have two of each. And then it has a little Dior pouch, which I don't know what I'm gonna put in, but I'm definitely putting something in it and I'm keeping it because that is so cute and so bougie. So yeah, I've got those. And where's the other Dior? I'll show you that now. I've been so spoiled, literally. look at it. Literally look at it. Let me show you this bottle. You will have seen this bottle before, but if you haven't, I'm going to show you. Look how pretty. Look how pretty it is. And it smells so good. Sorry, I'm going to have to spray some now. I can't not. You can literally smell it as soon as you spray it. It's so nice. I love it. I love it. This is what I mean when I say I've been extremely spoiled. Like, extremely. And the packaging is so nice. I'm literally keeping the packaging for as long as I live. It's going to be my new decoration. I just love it. Then I got, finally, the 5-minute journal, the pink edition. I've wanted this for so long, since it became popular on, you know, Pinterest and Instagram, things like that. I wanted it since then. I have finally got it. I'm going to wait until New Year to use this because I want to start it, you know, fresh, like 2023. And I'm so excited to use it. I'm so excited. Then I have Malteser Truffles. To me, it's not Christmas without these. I get these every year and only at Christmas. So it's not Christmas without those. Then I have this Jack Wills scarf and beanie set. It's like, it's knitted and like a wool material, but it's really cute. It's grey and they're matching, and that's gonna look so cute with the outfits that I wear, because I have, like, you know, dark outfits like this, but then I have bright, like, pink and white outfits, and that's gonna look so cute with those. Then I have this Harry Potter mug. It's the Leaky Cauldron mug. Let me see. Let me just get it out for you. My dad got me this. I knew I was getting this, actually. He got me this in Liverpool when he came to visit us. And we went in a shop and we saw it and I was like, oh, that's nice. And he said, oh, I'll get you for Christmas. And it's literally like, it looks like something you would have in like an oldie worldy pub, like the Leaky Cauldron. It has Diagon Alley on the back. I really like it. I can't wait to have a little coffee, or imagine hot chocolate in here with like cream and marshmallows. Then we have, I'm so excited to try these, the Drunk Elephant, the Littles Night Out set. So cute. It comes with the Jelly Cleanser, Intensive Hydration Serum, Glycolic Night Serum, and the Proteiny Polypeptide Cream. I hope I didn't mess that up. And it has this little cute little like neon bag as well. Very excited to try that. Lint Bear, not Christmas without one of those either. This chocolate M&M Santa. And I was a bit nervous about this because I can't have the M&Ms with nuts. And I don't like them either, so I was scared it was going to be the peanut M&Ms, but it's not, it's just the normal chocolate M&Ms. And it was very lucky because my dad didn't realise either, he just picked it up, so yeah, got that, very lucky. Then I have this, is like my favourite Dove scent ever, shea butter and warm vanilla, the bath stuff, and then I also have this shea butter. So then, are you ready for this? Okay, the Olaplex Ultimate Essentials. I am lost for words. I've literally been so spoiled. So it has the Bond Intense Moisture Mask, the Bond Maintenance Conditioner, Bond Maintenance Shampoo, Hair Perfector, and Intensive Bond Building Hair Treatment. When I tell you, I cannot wait to wash my hair because I have bought the Give Me Cosmetics Ultimate Hair Set as well. So when that comes, I'm gonna have the best time washing my hair ever. And then the last thing that I got for Christmas, also from my dad, I have to stand up to get it out. I got a new Nutribullet. I asked for this to take to uni because we don't have a blender and I miss making my strawberry and banana smoothies every day. So I've got this Nutribullet. But we can literally make anything in this. It's so good. Like, it literally says here, sauces and dips, smoothies, desserts, milkshakes, soups, all sorts. So I'm so happy with that. I've not opened it yet. I'm not going to now, just because I need scissors and I don't have scissors and I can't bother to go and get them. But I'm so happy, not only with that, with everything that I have gotten. Thank you to everyone who got me something. I've been so spoiled this year. I cannot believe it. I have just finished filming that video, but I've absolutely forgotten that I got this present too. These Jack Skellington slippers, which are very, very nice. They're very comfy. The only thing is they're a little bit small, so I would size up, because I'm a size 5-6. These are not 5-6, these are like a size 3-4. So size up if you're gonna get these, but they're not like, I'm not falling out of them, do you know what I mean? Like, they do fit. And I love them. Sorry, it's me again. I've got to say, I got this coat from Monsoon. It reminds me of like a PE teacher coat. You know, when you'd be like on the field in winter and you'd be like, it's freezing, miss. And she'd be like, no, it's not, it's really warm. And they'd be like in one of these massive, like, long coats. But it's really nice, I really like it. This was from my mum. And it's got like a big hood on the back. I just feel so lucky and grateful. I know it's not, Christmas isn't about the presents by any means. I love seeing what people got. I do. I can't help it. I just love a haul. And I hope that everyone who celebrates Christmas had a lovely Christmas. I hope everyone had a lovely Hanukkah if you celebrate it. I hope that everyone just had a lovely time, whether you were celebrating or not. I hope you had a lovely December. And that is everything that I got for Christmas. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.